But you want to put a gun store across street from their school. That's ridiculous.
Angry parents line up to take aim at a gun store set to open across the street from a West Allis elementary school. Outraged parents told the store owner to take his business elsewhere.
New at 10, Brendan Conway explains why the owner isn't backing down.
People do have the right to bear arms, and that's fine and dandy. But they don't need to bear them kitty corner from a damn elementary school.
Frustration and fear took center stage at Longfellow Elementary School as parents confronted the owner of a gun store opening up across the street.
But you want to put a gun store across street from their school. That's ridiculous.
You don't know who's coming into that store. I don't know who's coming into that store. I don't know who's crossing paths with my children.
Ricky Mortensen is part of a group of parents who gathered more than 800 signatures asking the gun shop not to open.
I'm not against guns. I have a gun. But it's not okay by my children. It's not okay by anybody's children.
Mike Govis is still putting the finishing touches on the shop that he expects to open next month. During the meeting, he answered few questions, but did promise to have strict security.
I am meeting with the safety officer for West Allis, who is trained in this field, and he will make all recommendations on how to secure the store properly.
Jim Fendi, a lobbyist with the NRA, says parents have nothing to worry about.
People that come to the gun shops are some of the best people in the country, and people the best people in the county.
Those against the store realize there is nothing they can do to stop it from opening, but they are hoping public pressure will change the owner's mind.
I will do everything to make your business not successful.
And to give you a sense of what we're talking about, this is the spot of the proposed gun shop. That right there is the elementary school, just kitty corner across the street. Some aldermen say they are working on an ordinance that would restrict where gun stores in the future can be built. However, there is some question of whether or not that would even be legal. Reporting live in West Allis, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.